St. Louis area Boy Scouts, they're going to be out in force this weekend, dropping off those bags for the annual Scouting for Food Drive.
Yes, the initiative, which started in St. Louis in 1985, has grown into America's largest one-day food drive. The Scouts will return the following Saturday, November 20th, to pick up the filled bags.